Why, hello there. Hello, everyone. Well, I guess I just said that right there. All right, let's go ahead and start here. Yeah, so these are the two safe slots I was working on, but obviously I've kind of dropped that one. Yeah, although I have bought a little bit of cash, that's kind of how I've done these ones and that one, but some of these guys were just. All right, anyway, why don't we just go ahead and start instead of me talking. Today we're going to make a, yeesh, this is gonna be a lengthy project. All right, yeah. So I've decided what we're gonna do. As I just said, this is gonna be a lengthy project. We're gonna build the Disney Dream or Magic class. There's one thing I don't like about ma we can't do Magic class. It's easier to do Dream class. So, oh yeah, we'll do Dream class. All right. Let's go ahead and tear those out. Now this may be multiple parts, so I'll upload part one, and then I will have part two linked to it eventually, as I'm assuming this is gonna be multiple parts because it does take a while. However, you know, this is kind of what you get for trying to mimic a real ship. So the more thing that takes us longer is trying to delete all these floors. So yeah, why don't we get rid of these? We don't need that there. That just get rid of that. That's gone. Just let that be gone, right? No. That's a little too skinny. Yeah, no, right, never mind. We're not gonna do it there. Alright, let me redo that. This gives us how many titles? Three, four, five, six. Oh, just six seats. Yep, that would be right. See the benefit of Albatross, right? Yeah. Basically the benefit of Albatross. Which hopefully I would like to hope that we get it soon. Which actually though before no one's like, no, we've been waiting since February. Yes, I know. That's why I'm saying I hope. Not we are, just I hope. Right, so you're flippin' joking. It's gonna be so hard to do. Some of you know may know what I'm talking about, so may know what I'm talking about, I mean. But others may not, so yeah. Yeah, let's just say this. Basically we have to delete that. Let's just also say that the Dream class is a pain in the rear to build. But can we do it? Oh yeah, definitely. Now I'm gonna do what? Oh no, I'm not. Which tile is that then? Which tile was that, bro? You're fucking joking. Wait, which tile is this then? Okay, that is a little weird. Huh, interesting. Very interesting to me how that works out. All right, so this is gonna be interesting. Obviously you can take a guess what this is. Yes, it's our vibe. Why don't I go ahead and mark that? So that's why I said this is gonna take multiple parts. Obviously, it's pretty clear why. Now, obviously, we have to put this all in walls because it's outside. It's not inside, unfortunately, which that kind of sucks in a little way, but. This is a small space, but when the albatross bow, boy, can we make a dream class. But yeah. That's a different topic, which we will probably get into when we can have albatross, which do I know that is a heck no. See, biologically, I have to leave that open, but I don't want to leave it open because it looks ugly. So I'm just going to actually go ahead and just put some. We'll see what steel walls look like. Oh, I didn't do that like that. All right, let me fix this real quick. Yeah, we want to make these look exactly the same on both sides. That's basically my goal here. I actually did make a dream class out of pelican. How long did that take? Oh, easily 3 hours, but that's a pelican, so that's smaller. A lot smaller. So unfortunately, that's gonna make this a long project. However, it should turn out worth it in the end, I should say. So not to ruin your hopes, it should turn out nice in the end. And not now, but like in the end it should be nice. Does this look kind of ugly? Let me be honest, yes. Can we fix it? Oh yeah, definitely. Actually, how much would it take me to throw you guys a pool right here? Oh. What? What? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. All right, rip the pool idea. That's out of there. That's definitely out of the equation. All right. So we'll do hot tubs because those don't have to go below ground. I sounded really cringy there, didn't I? All right. Yeah. There's a reason I'm doing that. And obviously that is gonna be wood as well. Right, so this is awesome, TBH. I like this. This is turning out pretty decent right now, so yeah. And then yeah. Actually, this is that type of thing where I could. Is this gonna look like the real vibe? Let me just warn you now. Heck no. Reason I don't live stream this, and you can probably take a guess on why. This is gonna be a few hours, which I don't mind because I've got all the time in the world. No, not really. Well, in a way, okay, that's a different story that I could get into some other time, but actually, I would not make that a YouTube video because, well, that's just more of I finish my work, I don't, goof around, and that's basically how that rolls. Which that is also, again, as I said, a different story that I don't want to dive into. Oh, yeah, so there's our makeshift vibe. Before you say it's crappy, let me just say this. This is cruise ship tycoon. I'm not saying cruise ship tycoon's crappy. What I'm saying is it limits us to what we can do here. So, yeah. And the type of class we're using, aka Osprey, that also limits us. Which is okay. We can make it work, I guarantee you. Which actually, what sucked with Pelican was, see, when we do our rooms here, depending on the width, I would tell you this right now. Gosh, I would like to really do these. You do not know why I want to do these, do you? But let me explain. Oh, this has to stick off like that, damaged. Yep, and this is the painful part. So basically, what I have to do here is we have to remove this, just get rid of it, and also just delete that because that's going to be open concept. That's just get rid of it basically. Also, you can go ahead and get rid of these too because we don't need those either. And yeah, basically that's how that's going to work. Now what we're going to do is I'm going to put our balconies here, and I do need to make a spot for the staircase, so I'm going to try and watch that as best as I can, which actually is why I'm going to go from the back to the front. Actually, I'd like to make a public viewing deck, but we don't know. We'll see. Haters gonna hate, 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 hate. So, I would like to warn you guys that do not expect this to be a thick money maker. We should be able to have. Alright, we'll have two decks of rooms. So, in a makeshift way, it's a dream class slash a magic class. Technically, if these ships were 10 decks, can I tell you this now? It would be a lot easier for us to do this project. Actually, that's gonna play out like that. Well, you guessed it. Now we have to do. Actually, let's see how much one deck would make. It's not gonna be a lot, is it? Oh, 36K. All right. And remember, they did upgrade all the bonuses. And last time I did it, we didn't have all those nice bonuses. So that's also an improvement. The colors, yeah, go ahead and do whatever you want. Colors do not matter. For this project, you can do whatever you guys would like. All right. And now we have to go ahead and here make our fake balconies. Fake balconies. I'm trying to talk fast today. Yes, we have to make our fake balconies, as I was saying. Yeah, so that's gonna take us a few minutes. For us to complete one deck here, this is gonna take us about 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes. 15 minutes. We'll see. It shouldn't actually take that long because I'm a master at these now. But, well, yeah. I'm not trying to flex, so I'm just gonna shut up. Right. You guys are probably like, what is he doing? Actually, here's what I'm doing. I'm going to put these, because when we have to come and do our fake balconies here, this year, just watch. Just watch. Let me just do that. If you've seen some of my other videos, you'll know what I'm doing. Yeah, if you've seen some other videos that's of mine, that you're gonna know what I'm doing. Or if you've seen someone else in other videos, these, well, then you'll know what we're doing here. I can't, that's the thing, I never can really find other tutorials, TBH, which is kind of part of the reason I make them. I also do like to make them because I find it fun to record YouTube videos, in a way, you could say. Do I aim to make money off this? Actually, you know, I'm kind of asking myself questions and answering them, but probably some questions you guys may have. Do I aim to make money off this? Let's be honest, no. The reason is more of this. Will I try to have ads in the future? Yes. I'm not going to deny that factor. Well, you just said you don't want to make money. Let me explain. So, the concept more is, I probably would pocket a little bit, but I'm not just aiming to get money from AdSense if I ever do get to that stage. Will I? Probably not. But if I do, I'm just going to say it to do this conversation now. I would like to make a little bit of money, but it's more of I'm gonna do giveaways with it, like, so that way people can a buy a pelican if they're just starting off, or, you know, type of basically that. Yeah, so that's how that works, and it's gonna be one of those like subscribe deals and you can sign up to do it or something. I don't know, I'm not exactly looking for subs. I don't ask for you to subscribe, but I don't ask for you not to. It's more of like a, you can if you want. I do appreciate it. I'm gonna say that. Yeah, and I'm not that one guy that's like, turn on post notifications. I tell you, those people annoy me. I mean, you do not know how annoying those people can get. Although you can turn on post notifications if you would want to, but you don't have to. That's just, I don't want to be one of those annoying, turn on post notifications guys. So yeah, that's how that works. Yeah, basically that's how that works. Right, so you're probably asking what I'm doing. I don't know. No, just kidding. I do know. You're gonna see. Actually, you can probably take a guess on what I'm doing. Do we have that on Dream Class? Heck no. No, we don't have that. No, we don't have that, but I'm just doing it because, you know, I would like, it's gonna, for our driving sakes, I don't want to be in the bridge. I'm not that kid that wants to be in the bridge 24/7. Now, would I mean, I'm just saying in this game. In this game, I like to be wherever I want to be on my ship. I should have made this my Disney Cruise Line slot, because I was actually talking about building a new ship anyway. But I'll just use the save slot when I want to play around with this guy. And usually when I do this, it's for an experiment, but, yeah, usually when I try to build a real ship, it is an experiment. Because sometimes it doesn't always turn out the way I wish it would have. But that is sometimes. That's not always. Usually that's not the case. Usually it turns out just fine. But sometimes we have problems with it. And I start raging. I was kidding. I never really rage quit, TBH. Alrighty. Haters gonna hate. Right. So. Lay aloneness. Cool. I tell you, when we get Albert, you know, the reason is some people are like, why do you want Albatross Menace size? Here's my reason, hint, DR, bad brain person. My reason's more of this. I just want to be able to have 2x5s on each side. Yeah, that's part of size. It is in a way, but it isn't. I mean, this could have had 11. Your Cormorant, Heron, those could have been that wide, but, you know, obviously they're not. When I saw so here's the question I'm going to ask myself. When I saw Albatross the first time, it was weird because, when I was playing an imp got it that first time and I joined the server, I'm like, whoa, new ship. I'm going to buy Minion, it's not there, right? So, that's a different story. Although, in that default Albatross clip, I don't think I had it and I didn't upload that for a while. I'm pretty sure I sent the description, but, you know, and the thing was more this, That was a revolution for ships, because it actually, let me show you, we're not going to sell the ship here, I'm just going to show you something. It had these. It was the first ship to have those, because usually, when we just had Raven in here, I'm like, whoa, okay. So when we saw those type of things for the first time, we're like, ooh. but yeah. And that's how you knew these ships were meant to have balcony rooms as well. Like, they're meant to have, they're going to have some sort of balcony config on each side. That's how we didn't know that. Yeah, but some people that say, like, to me, in, like, Discord in the secondhand one server, it's... Yep, the reason I want it is because... And I'm not the only one, okay? I'm not trying to sound greedy or anything. It's just... let me explain why I don't like any of the other ships. It's not that I don't like them, it's just more of this. You can't have those big, nice 2x5s. It's like, and plus Albatross is like the only ship. Let me rephrase it. So, you can't have 2x5s on each side. And, on top of that, you can't, what do you call it? Oh, you can't, oh jeez, I always hate when this happens because I'm doing something and I forget what I was going to say. Let me just think real quick. What was I going to say? Oh, okay. He's going to go, what? Oh, I just found a bug. Alright, let me take good care of this. I gotta show Haggy this, right? So, like, it's showing the invisible staircase and it's not letting me delete it. Alright, let me just send Haggy that. I wonder if it would say anything in the F9 menu, but... And it's weird, it doesn't let you place this stairwell. Hashtag how to get your money drained, right? but no. Alright, we're gonna continue on here. That's Haggy's deal now, not mine. If he wants to fix it, he can, but is he? Probably not. But that's up to him, not me. So, anyway, why don't we just continue on here? The reason I mainly want Albatross is because, it looks really cool. And plus, the problem with all the other ships was, we knew there was an Albatross out there. And every time Imp would join, I'm like, oh, alright, well, there is Albatross. Let's not forget about that. So we don't, like... If Haggy didn't introduce Albatross and we didn't know there was going to be a ship that big coming, then... yeah. It's too bad we don't have bug reporting channels, what he said. Yeah, no, except sometimes you don't read the bug reporting channel, and that's not my problem. Or you ask for the F9 menu. Well, how am I supposed to get the F9 menu for that? Like, it's actually going to be there. Wait, actually, let's see. Is it going to be there? Probably not. Nope. Sending build request, but that's not... There's no, like, red arrow error. But, yeah. Alright, anyway, instead of trash talking about something. I don't like to necessarily trash talk, but it's more like, just a response, I guess. So anyway, instead of talking about that, why don't we go ahead and continue here? What to do? I kind of want to have a little bench here, but, can we? Yeah, we can. Just we're gonna have to delete that one plant. And we have a little hot tub here, so that's nice. And actually, can I fit... And we can fit that there, and the people can still get by, so that's nice. No, I don't want to have that. Those to get rid of those two sun chairs. We'll keep the one, but we're not going to have the other one. So that completes this deck. Oh, no, it doesn't complete this deck. You know, actually, TBH, this ship would kind of look nice, like a kind of like a Disney ship in a way, if Alan Z put these on all the decks. It would have looked like... Oh, I see what they did for this. They took this, and then they, it looks like they could have done a union, because if you went up here, you do this, and then you can just make your own alright, anyway. Let's just continue. That thing's... Oh, no, we're not in the top deck. Mission failed. We'll fix that. I'm like, oh, I did place the staircase. Oh, wait, wrong deck. Well, it's like funny enough, Haggy doesn't care. Like, and then yeah, before someone says I'm stupid, if you send him something important, like let's say if I found a money glitch, if I was to find a money glitch and I sent it to him, then that's something he would be like, oh, too bad we don't have a bug reporting channel. Again, but instead of roasting Haggy on that, we're gonna continue. And actually, I wouldn't say that's a roast; it's more of just a response. All right. Anyway, I don't want to keep talking about that. So, yeah, let's just keep going here. So if we actually, you know, it's I always feel like I'm live streaming when I record a video. I don't know why. Aw, Niz, I wanted to see you make one. Oh no, mission failed. Wait. Oh, flip. I did that too early. No, this isn't gonna be the lifeboat deck anymore. Change in plans. The bottom one's gonna be the. I always got confused because the Pelican moment and stuff was different, and like, yeah. Basically, that's the story on that. So, that's gonna change real quick. Actually, I'm pretty sure there's cruise ships like this where they what they do is they put the balconies like that. You can there's that you can still walk out there. Which actually we could do that in the lifeboat, but that does not stimulate a dream class. So unfortunately, we're not gonna do that. Okay, so right there, basically. But we did finish up that one deck, so that's nice. Yeah, we did finish that one deck up, and yeah, I don't get how these NPCs find couches entertaining. Like, let me be honest.
My everything's okay.
Okay, Haggy posted that in the channel only. So I just wanted to see what that was. All right, never mind that idea though. Right. So actually, what we're gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to come over here and delete these already. There we go. Get rid of that. Scrap it. Just get rid of it. We don't need it anymore. Yeah. Rip Lifeboat Deck 2019. No. What we're gonna do is pretty simple. This isn't gonna change much, TBH, because you know, actually, this kind of in a way can benefit us if you, the way it depends how you look at it. Actually, this ship, I don't, I can't actually see the time with OBS, so that sucks. But however, I'm pretty sure, we're almost done in a way. No, we're not almost done. Let me take that back. I'm taking that back. No, we're not almost done. Well, actually. The rooms are what took me the longest on Pelican, but since I built that Pelican before, I kind of know what I need to do here. Before I forget that, I'm actually not gonna forget that. I got you guys. I got you, bro. Don't worry. Oh, shoot. Alright. So we just need to get a balcony window for that, TBH, and then that's mission solved. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang it. Oh, boy. I'm really bad at placing everything today. Oh my flippin' lord. Alright, I didn't mean to use the Lord's name in vain, but point being, I don't know, why do I always talk about random stuff? But point being, so we're gonna go ahead and put our railing here. We're not gonna push the railing, because if you push the railing, that would just not be fair to the railing. However, the railing might deserve it, depending what he did to you. Like, if he made you trip, alright, then go ahead. Have fun. Knock yourself out. I'm just kidding. I like railings. Oh my. Oh. Right. I can fix the issue because it's not like I messed the ship up. Although if I did mess up the ship, I mean, I'd be mad because I'd feel bad because A, for one, I haven't uploaded a video for a little while. The reason this happens is more of because, you know, sometimes I just like to play Cruise Ship Tycoon, you know, and play with friends in other games, and that's basically how that works. Although I do say Cruise Ship Tycoon is my favorite game. I might be able to make magic with a pelican. Carnival magic, Disney magic, I don't know. I'm going with Disney magic, but I could be wrong. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. So there's gonna be a magic class and a dream class. Which actually, the benefit about. Oh, but you can't see the other. You can't see the other person's ship, like what they have on it, so that sucks. You know, if we could delete these one things, where is it? Oh, if we could delete these like white things, I definitely would. However, we can't because that is part of the frame, which actually kind of sucks, but it's okay. We can still build the ship, and that's all that matters. Now, yeah, I guess one thing you could look out is if in the future, if Haggy, you know, I'm shocked that he hasn't done it. Like, if outside tile equals blah blah blah. Like, you know, if he should try and make a script like if outside tile equals, but it can't go over this invis. You can make these invisible, not make it go over that boundary. But each thing, if depending where you place it, would have it. Is he gonna do it? Probably not. But you know, I could be wrong. Yeah. You know, I think Haggy's working on Albatross, and I have a big theory behind that that I explained to my friend over voice chat. But I'm not gonna necessarily be 100% sure on that because, you know, if I was to be 100% sure, and we don't get it on that one update tomorrow, then yeah, I feel so bad. So yeah, because I don't, then I feel like I'm spreading rumors, and I don't want to spread rumors, so that's why I won't explain my theory. Which actually, if we do get it tomorrow, well, there's my theory. Then I'll explain my theory in another video. But if the odds are very slim. Imp probably, Imp has got to be loving that. Yeah. You know, some people are like Imp. Yeah, like Imp's like, oh, I love all the ships. Yeah, alright. Not to bash Imp, but like, bro, you use Alvish. I've never seen Imp with any other ship in Cruise Ship Tycoon. I've just never. I feel like I'm bashing people, but that's not what I'm trying to do. Why don't I just go ahead and put my mic on mute and, yeah, because I don't want to talk about that type of stuff. Alright, yeah, basically. So actually, for our plants here, I'm just gonna go ahead and place it in these empty spots because I like plants. Plants are nice. MicroK did an awesome job with the plants. Hopefully he makes more in the future, TBH. I do like these models. Then you have the Haggy who integrates them. And I would like to get a few movie theaters on the ship because Disney ships are notoriously known for that. Actually, I wouldn't say they're notoriously known for that, so never mind. But I'm 100% sure you can find a movie theater on a Disney ship. Oh, wait. Yes, you can. Let me promise you that now. You're gonna find a movie theater on a Disney ship, if not a few. I found the awesome way to do this, and I forgot what the layout was. Was it like this, or was it like this? No, it was this way. It was this way. Yeah, if you do it properly, you can actually get pretty lucky. Right, so this would be about like 5,000, 1,000, 2,000. All right, yeah, we're gonna stick with that, the medium freezers. Yeah, then when we come to this part, this may be the better option. And actually, again, this one we're gonna take our two blocks. And actually, I do. Oh, rip. I was gonna say I do have a question about that. So, let's see real quick. If I was to do it this way, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we do have more supplies this way, so that's why we'll do it that way. And obviously, since we can't get supplies up here, I'm just gonna go ahead and put a battery there. Cause this is gonna be a, I'm not gonna say this is gonna be a hybrid, but it's gonna have some hybrid features. It's gonna have some batteries. My goal is to possibly finish this ship in about 25 minutes. Will it happen? Not guaranteeing. So probably not. Actually, if I. We're not gonna do the outer decks yet. I just want to get the main features out of the way right now. That's the goal. That's the main goal we have, guys. Okay, here's what I could do. I could technically make the Vive come here. Vibe? Vive? No, the Vibe. Alright, I'm just gonna stop talking again. No, but no, we could make the Vive come here. Can I not speak today? The Vibe come to right here. And here's the reason being, this area needs to be thick. Like, it should be bigger. Are we gonna have an edge and everything? No. Just no to the edge and stuff. That stuff isn't important. I was kidding. I don't like the edge personally. Reason being is, yeah, it's a long story. Ooh, actually, let's look at the chessboards real quick. I have another setup we can do. Oh, move tool coming soon. Yeah, we'll put them like that. See, Bar then gets more entertainment. So this area, in a way, does actually entertain passengers. So that also gives us a better chance to possibly have decent stars. And yeah, basically that's the story for that part. Yeah, we're gonna have a bench rate. Actually, no, we're not gonna have a bench there. Never mind the bench. Never mind the bench. Just gonna put a bench there right now. We had some good, guy came with a decent idea that me and Kevin liked. Someone should make like pre-made ships that you can buy. I'm like, oh, sign me and Kevin up, because I mean, I don't know, but I think I do a decent job at making some of these ships. Like if you look at the one I currently have in my main, that one Osprey, I've had it for a while. It's not the one that with the realistic tutorial. That was another idea I had, and I did like the results for that one, but. At some point, I may try to make another version of that, which will be on my primary account. But you know, sometimes when I try a new idea like this, I don't want to try it on my main account because if I mess up the ship, then I won't want to play the game for a while for some reason. I don't know. It's just how I work. But yeah, basically, as I said. So yeah, and that kind of finishes that area. You know, I could totally see. Like Imp, Micro K, or Haggy, like putting one of these in their ships, but I don't know if they would because I am not them, and that is a different story as well. So we need to perfectly match this up because if I don't match this up, then that's gonna ruin the ship, and you guys are gonna be mad at me. Which actually, unfortunately, would suck for me, but you guys could be enjoying that, but that's also, again, a different story. And actually, since it's gonna come all the way to there, I may try something that I haven't tried before. There we go. And that completes that. You know, I'm actually saving for this drone right now. Because I want to get into a drone type of. Not a sport. It's a drone isn't sport, I don't believe. Because it's not like your workout sport type of thing. But anyway, that's also, again, a different story. Oh, we do have to have a shuffleboard. Right. I remember the first day we got Osprey. We're like, this thing's so big. Osprey is big, big ship. Just it's not exactly the best ship. It's pretty good. I mean, it's better than Pelican. Well, no. There's differences that I like between Pelican and Osprey. Though I do give Alan Z credits. You know, and actually thinking about it, every time one of the devs does a ship, it is a product for them to make more money. I do have a theory behind that, which I can go ahead and explain now, is more of this. It's, well, here's how they make money off it. If someone buys cash for that ship, they're making money off that ship. Haggy didn't believe me on that, no, just kidding. Well, I don't know, maybe not. Actually, why isn't this placing here? Right. Oh, rip couch. Okay, guys, say goodbye to the couch, that's going away, unfortunately. But you know, it's just how life works. That's how Mafia works. No, just kidding. And actually, why don't we just go ahead and finish off the staircase? Because I don't want to keep going with the staircase. Again, I think I put that in the wrong spot. Oh no, I didn't. And we have our final deck down here. All right, so we kind of have our staircase done for the most part now, so that is nice. Except now we have to put a plant here, which I don't mind because I like plants. Plants are nice. Okay, I didn't want to put one there, but oh, I didn't finish this deck. Aw, right now we'll finish it now. So that couch I was talking about, we'll just put one there. Yeah, I believe I like benches and couches. You know, it's not that I just, yeah, I don't want to get into that story right now. Maybe one day I should just make like a storytelling video. You know, without the white things, I think this is looking pretty neat. Right, so we're gonna come down here now, and I would like to finish this off. Instead of like stalling, which I tend to, I think, do a lot, I'm gonna just keep working all the way through. Not gonna stop, I'll try not to stop and take a look at the shim like this looks nice, because I feel like I'm stalling. Right, but anyway, that's a different story as well. You know, I would like to have a few shuffleboards because, as you guys know, if you've been on a Disney ship, they have a shuffleboard. And, you know, I like to play shuffleboard on ship. On ship. Well, just on ship, guys. Just on ship. Just get me on a shuffleboard if it's not on ship. Sun ship, no. Nah, you don't get the joke I was trying to do, I don't think. I don't know. You know, if you wonder, yeah, I'm not going to bring that up. Alright, never mind then. So we're just going to go ahead and finish this off. You know, I feel like I bring drama, which I don't like to do, because I don't like drama. But, yeah, I think I talk about it sometimes. You guys can probably agree with me on that, but I'm going to go ahead and try not to. Will it work? Probably not. Is it worth a shot? Yeah. Because this is a tycoon, and I'm trying to be a professional here. No, not a, like, a professional, but, like, professional. Like, how to explain this? No, I was kidding. You guys get what I mean. Yeah, so, basically, why don't we continue on here? What are we going to have in this deck, Dono? Ideas? No, I think I got an idea. And this ship is not going to have an atrium. Just consider this the first dream class build. At some point, would I like to do an atrium? Yeah. I would like to do an atrium at some point. Delete. Alright. And that's again where our lifeboats are going to go. And I'm actually waiting for lifeboats because, you know, I wonder one thing. You know, I say I'm waiting for everything, but there's some things I really would like. Just on my personal want list for CSD. Cruise, Albatross, and what do you call it? Maybe City Glow, but that's not the top list. My top five list would be this. Albatross, number one. And, yeah. Then my second want would be crew. My third want would be actual lifeboats. Which I'm pretty sure they had already made. I don't know. Am I 100% sure? No, not really. But actually, I do think we have... no, I think I placed that in the right spot, but, yeah. And I think decoration counts towards aesthetics, or however you say that. Actually, I think they renamed that. Yeah, variety. Oh, no, they do have a decoration tab. Nice. I never realized that. Yeah, my mistake on that one. Oh, I can't put a pool there. Will we put a pool there? Yeah, let's go ahead. Oh, never mind. We can't put a pool there. Never mind. I was going to, but then I'd have to make that wouldn't expand that. Actually, if I'm going to make this a pool, honestly, we're going to redo this. Yeah, well, we could go ahead and make this a pool for you guys. As in we, I mean. I could go ahead and make this a pool for you guys. Actually, why don't we just expand the crap out of this? Because that way, it's not ridiculous. And, you know, I'd like to expand that area, so. The back obviously isn't going to look like a Disney dream, but that's not on my control. I do like Osprey, it's just, if we didn't know about Albatross, I'd probably be fine. But we know about Albatross, so that changes that. Can I actually, let's look at pools real quick. Medium could fit here, couldn't it? Yeah, it could. Large, that would just fit, wouldn't it? Oh no, large wouldn't fit. Alright, never mind. Large is going too far, because we're going to have a large pool on top deck. But I'm going to go ahead and put one there, and here's my reasoning. I want a large pool. yeah, basically that's my reasoning. I don't really have reasoning, it's just that I think, well, it's more entertainment. So, credits if I can't find another, pile this up with a lot of entertainment, this is our entertainment. Can help serve. And actually, I'm curious about something. With the current ship we have, when I put food on here, I'm going to load some passengers just to kind of do a little test thing. Alright, that completes that area. And actually, I do have one method to center this, so why don't we go ahead. To make this look centered. Is it going to be centered? Oh, hi. Yeah, hello. Yeah, I always like seeing you guys in game. I made a face that looks like I'm angry, but no. But, yeah. So, let's continue. You can say hi to YT, if you want. Well, I know someone who's gonna be in a video. which actually... he's probably gonna leave soon, but... Yeah, I kind of want to, but. Yeah, I'm not trying to rush. It's just, you guys, I don't know. Some people don't like to see this stuff. But we could go ahead and go check it out. Oh, yeah, this is working on a Disney Magic. We can go check his out and see what he's doing real quick. Oh, nice. So it does look like a whiff. I'm just gonna view this through edit mode. Alright. It's the quickest way. Oh, empty engine room. He probably have more stuff. Well, you know, actually, before I do say that, this ship is pretty good. It's just, you know, it's a little empty, which I can. Oh, I think he's working on it right now, so never mind. Oh, he actually has an atrium, though. Not sacrifice. All right, let's go see the Disney magic. Niz, what are you doing? Is it whip? Thanks, lol, no, just kidding. No, actually, oh, Niz, smart funnel idea. I might have to steal that from Niz. Yeah, I might steal that from Niz for this. Credits to Niz if I do that. Well, actually, I've done things. Okay, no, just never mind. Just never mind. Just credits to Niz because I didn't think about the idea until now. So credits to Niz. I'm like, well, I have thought about the idea, and I've done it before, but that's a different story as well. Alright, yeah, I think we're done with that. Yep, we're done with that. Alright, now we're on two floors. Do 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 do. Are you working on it? That's what I meant. Like, is it done, or. If it's done, I'm not gonna be rude, but you know. Oh yeah, I was gonna say I'm kind of like yeah, I think he's working out, so I'm not 100% pop. Ah, why? Oh, actually, never mind. Yeah. So story explained. Disney ships have theaters, and for that reason, yeah. Let's just go with that. All right. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, guys. Yeah, we're gonna just go. Put theaters there. Theaters, good entertainment. These two theaters alone give us 30 entertainment. Well, he seemed excited, so sure. Right, so 30, and then that. Was just curious if it was. Yeah, I was just curious. Yeah, this is those times, I mean, when I kind of get a little off track and that ends that. But I'm not. I'm just. Let me just continue, alright? I don't want to exactly be rude, so I'm just going to continue. You know, I don't exactly try to be rude. It's just the way I phrase things. It always seems like I'm trying to be rude, but. No, I don't try. Yes, sir. Or ma'am. Yes, sir, or ma'am. I don't know. Oh, I thought I said yes, sir. Guess not. Yeah, I guess I didn't. All right. Oh, okay. We're gonna put one that way. That way they, you know. Right. So that's 60. That's 60. Okay. Let me just name this Dream Class. Dream Class building. All right. See, that's it. Well, technically I should put DCL's Dream Class, but that. I mean, assuming that Disney is the only one that does a dream. This might wrap up tutorial part one. I may divide this into three tutorials. Not sure. Is this gonna wrap up part one? Probably no. No, I mean, probably not yet. I'd like to finish this deck, and the engine deck, and then. But we don't have much left. So, 5:30. So, I just need another about 40 minutes, and we'll be done. With this guy. So we'll try. You know, I was hoping it was gonna be a nice day out so I could go swimming, but. Nope. Actually, thanks to your guys' support, I was basically able to buy a mini swimming pool, so, no skinny. No, but thank you guys, though, for, you know, just, I do appreciate when you guys subscribe. I don't mention it a lot, but yes, I do. I do appreciate it. Makes me happy. But anyway, why don't we continue? So, obviously, this ship's gonna have, 5 stars. No skinny. Okay, I'll let you record. TY. That sounds rude, doesn't it? All right. So let's load up passengers here and test. They're probably gonna complain about it being empty, but that's not my problem. I'm hungry. Oh, yeah, I don't have a food place. Well, since this is gonna be the Oh, those stairwells did come in. Okay, never mind. The stairwells did come in. Just they took a while. Why don't I just span this with pizzerias? So that's basically gonna wrap up the restaurants in that way. Our NPCs here can stop complaining. Yeah, you guys don't have to do this. It's just I'm just testing something. So that should be enough tables for now. Yeah, I'm just testing something. This isn't the permanent design. I'm just gonna test something here. I wanna see I'm curious to see what these NPCs are gonna rate this unfinished ship. No, this reminds me of the dream. In a way, this reminds me of Dream Class. They're probably let's see what they're complaining about. 5 stars entertainment variety. Yeah, well, that's what we get for the ship not being done. Which obviously, as the ship isn't done, that explains that. I'm down here. I'm gonna put more rooms because I'm gonna say this. Can our ship definitely when the ship is done, it's gonna be able to hold a lot of people with. Hopefully decent stars. I'm hoping a 3 at least. I would like to aim for a 4, but you know, things don't always go the way it's planned, so okay. We're gonna have to delete those. Sorry guys. Sorry about that. I sometimes do that because I think the calculations work out, and guess what? They don't. Oh, 2K. Oh great. My favorite dream. No, just kidding. Yeah, I'm just trying to get some NPCs to test out the ship. You know, the guys, the cruise is free, and yeah, you guys can test out the ship. No. So I've came up with a new idea of mine is actually well, it's not okay. Let me rephrase that. It's not my idea, but let me rephrase. Oh, that's gonna be neat, dude. Okay, and I messed up. You guys don't have to redo that if you want, but I'm going to because why not? Well, actually, oh, hey, it is. No, actually, I'm gonna put that back out like that. Here's why. I want to have a couch in here. So, yeah, basically that's why. Yeah, so people might walk into your guys' room and start using it, but well, yeah, they might. Right, so actually back here, Oh, we don't have any supplies. You know, don't dip. That's gonna explain why. So let me load up on supplies real quick. Oh yeah, hashtag bugs. This one bugs help us guys. There's just Haggy's integration. He missed a little step. Oh, we could put a thing down in the engine room because usually I get people that complain about that and make them happy if they even watch this video. Well, they probably not. Right, so let's continue here. Since we did that over there, we have to do a mirrored image. Although I think we are gonna have a nice bathroom down here. Where's my rooms? Oh, I was just in the category B. Oh, we can have two. Nice. Yeah, these guys, I don't know. Oh, and I forgot supplies again. Wait, why don't I dock my ship? Resupply. Okay, 22,000. Yeah, I hope the ratings go up, but they may not. Maybe they don't care about that. The ship is still kind of empty, so don't worry about the ratings. Could it be permanently? Maybe. I'm not gonna guarantee that the ratings won't go up at all when the ship is done. And I'm not guaranteeing they'll go down or up. I'm not guaranteeing the status of the ratings, let me put it that way. They could go up, they could go down. Oh, they are going up. Yeah, because we didn't have supplies, so it probably made them angry, I can imagine. But yeah, I can see their point of view. If I'm on a cruise ship and I'm not getting food, oof, I'm gonna rate that cruise line bad. Because I do like food. I think we all like food. As a human, I'm gonna say we all probably like food. I could be extremely wrong. I'd actually have to. I'd like to have a little taco stand down here because taco stand. You know, I like the way they. I like how they call that a taco stand. I mean, it is a taco stand, yeah. So basically, but I just. I don't know. I just find it a little funny in a way. I do like tacos, actually. I'd like to get Taco Bell for dinner. Oh, will I? Probably not. Oh, yep, the NPCs are coming down here. Well, again, 4 stars. And an unfinished ship, wow. Why is this more popular than the main? See, the movie theater is filling up pretty decent. I mean, let's be honest. Yeah, this is. I didn't expect this to be a part. Do these guys not like this area? Yeah, that's not really permanent. I should let them know. And actually, can we go ahead and delete these massive? Oh. Staircases got put. The server puts staircases inside each other. So let's just say, in a way, that still could be a bug. But. Actually, I do have an observed amount of food places, so that could also explain the rating here. The reason I put one of these down here is if someone's downstairs. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'll fix that. Hold on. If someone's downstairs, are they really gonna want to go upstairs to get food? I don't know about you, but no, probably not. Usually, though, on real ships, food is upstairs and downstairs. But usually, in the other place, you have to have a reservation. I can't get to an open. Dude, these are open, and yeah, let me just let you know on that one. But yeah, some of the I'll let you guys know what's permanent and is temporary. I will say this area down here is going to be permanent, not temporary. Oh, the NPCs are really enjoying our ship. I like how couches ca classify as entertainment, but I mean, I guess what else would they classify as? I like that they let us build our own couches and stuff too. Hey guys, guess what? Haggy added couches because I don't like benches. No, just kidding. No, I 100% doubt that. Yeah, people start saying benches were knockoff couches. some people make me smile. Huh. I wonder if, they should make these count as supplies. Because, yeah. Oh, and I believe someone did ask for an Osprey tutorial, so here you go. Here's your wish granted. Actually, no, engine won't fit. We can put a fuel tank. Hey guys, guess what? I don't know. There's just a gallon of fuel, and if it breaks, yeah, nothing. Totally nothing's gonna happen. Yeah, right now they got a little good of an entertainment variety. I don't exactly know what to put on this deck is the problem. It's weird kind of having the NPCs on an unfinished ship because generally I don't do that. Oh, and shall I mention supplies? I'm sorry, guys. I like to maximize that space, so no, the supplies aren't going to be in the engine room. Unfortunately. Oh no, cry, cry. No, just kidding. But they won't be in the engine room. Actually, they might be. Why don't we go ahead and get the engine room done? Because I would like to just start going up the decks now instead of down up all over the place. So yeah, that's my goal. Yeah, there may be one problem with this. Yeah. Well, for one, I don't want NPCs going down there. Are they gonna go down there? Heck yes. There's always people that become nosy and just go down there. But now, back to topic. Why don't we try and make a realistic engine room? Generally, I don't do that, but I used to do it on my ships a lot, I can tell you that. For sure, for sure. But do I do it a lot anymore? No, not really. But I only did that on a Raven class, was the problem. Yeah, it's funny. All these are unions, shall I mention? Because, yeah, they're just all unions. So it's pretty interesting slash neat. NPCs, I might put a few rooms down here or something. I wouldn't mind them necessarily coming down here because I'm probably gonna throw some rooms down here to serve as worker rooms, but actually, this looks like the perfect place if I'm gonna. So we're gonna have two worker rooms down here. Well, then let's just say this is the engineer room, the engineer's room for the engineers, and this is also the engineer's room. No, this is just how many people. Okay, for one, our staff. This would not be a realistic staff amount, but when we can get staff, I'm assuming they're gonna have to have rooms. And if they're gonna have to have rooms, I'm probably gonna fit that, put throw that in the Albatross engine deck. Assuming we have Albatross by then. Will we? Not guaranteed. Okay. Aww. Well, I wanted to make the. We're gonna sacrifice some fuel, right? Because you guys are probably wanting this. Oh, we'll go ahead and do it that way. But yeah. So now we're gonna move on to our supplies portion. And yeah, we're gonna have to cut some supplies because some people really started complaining if I don't. Like, I mean, if the area doesn't look realistic. Which actually, I think I have an idea. No, this wouldn't work because. All right, never mind then. Yeah, and I like the people that don't really care about the, if this is realistic or not on the engine decks. Yeah, you know what we'll do? Yeah, because I want to have a decent amount of supplies, and for the people that complain about the unneatness, that's not my fault. I mean, it is, but like, again, it's you. If you don't like the video, that's I don't know how to help you on that. So yeah. Definitely don't have enough supplies, so we're probably gonna lose some money here, but see, and if I put the fuel tanks up here, guess what? I'm gonna get people that say, oh, this is unrealistic. Yeah, well. Yeah, instead of bashing people with punch, I don't know. It's like, I don't tend to try to, but, like, it just does. The way I say things, but. Well, actually, that was more targeting the people, but. Okay, point being. We're done with that. So let's just go ahead and just continue instead of bashing people. You know, it's not that I don't know. Now I feel like it's like I set myself up and now I'm like stuck in an explanation area. So basically, yeah, this is gonna be the expedition class, you know? Hey guys, if you're down here, you must really love being down here. And actually, we're gonna give these guys a form of entertainment if they're down here. Because I don't know, would you really want to be trapped in an engine room? Well, they're not trapped because they can leave, but. Yeah, so they have two forms of entertainment, so that can cover those guys. And then for power, we have some areas we could put some batteries. Seven, and you see, that's why we're just idling in port. Okay, obviously there's not going to be glass doors in an engine room, but I mean, I have seen an engine room in a formation, but in a fashion, but I've never seen an engine room in a way as well. All right, so we have a few options. We can A, do it like this. Oh no, we can't. No, we can't. Never mind. I am Iron Man. Ba-na-na-na-na. Okay, obviously not. You know, that was my favorite superhero, TBH. Except she died, so like rip. Which by now apparently we're out of the area of quote unquote spoiling the movie, so I'm not spoiling. Oh, we do have people coming down here, but I'm not spoiling the movie because apparently the it we're out of the. You've had weeks to see it apparently. That was what I was watching on one of the video. So if you haven't seen it, and you just got the videos the things spoiled. I'm very sorry, but I would have assumed everyone has seen it by now. I'm gonna go on a limb and say, yeah, everyone's probably seen it by now. Although, you know, when it's out of the theaters, then you can talk about it. You know, I've been holding all this stuff so long in my head. Like, wanting to talk about Endgame so badly. Which actually, why don't we start doing now? Spider-Man dies. No, just kidding. Obviously, that does not happen. Yay, we just got a new character. Oh, and he dies. No, just kidding. Obviously, that does not happen, as I stated. No, guys. We're just gonna have engine power. No, just kidding. How far can I go with my refill? 25,000 kilograms. Before you guys say it's not enough, let me say this real quick. Realistically, this is actually probably plenty. If we can get to Iceberg, if we can get from here to there, if we can get from here all the way here to there, that's pretty good. And I'm assuming if we're going to do a cruise, me personally, I'll put like 80,000 kilograms and I'll go to every port and I'll refill reef. So, yeah. So, that's also allows us to be able to go faster because, yeah. I guess I could kind of have the ship sailing around slowly, so we get some more money, but, we can talk about that soon. And you're like, why are you doing batteries? I'd like to actually have a few megawatts of batteries, and I'm curious how much we have in standing and counting now, but, I should have put a few solar panels up there to charge the batteries. My mistake. Which actually, why don't we just go ahead and refill, why don't we just resupply everything? So this is our current set. 30,000 supplies, 2.90 megawatts. Nice. I'm hoping to get to 3 megawatts. Will it happen? Maybe. Just maybe. Alright, we're done with the engine room. Skimming along here. We're done with that area. Oh, and now we're on this deck. Because, you know, guys, we're almost done. And so back to the hopefully finishing at 5:30. We might. We might. So, I think here, I want to make some indoor hot tubs. No. Well, actually, maybe. No, I would like to actually put a bar here, because NPCs love drink bars. Quote-unquote drink bars. Yeah, what type of drinks you serving? Okay. It says non-alcoholic, I'm pretty confident. But it could be alcoholic. I don't know. But I do not promote that. I can't get to a food... What do you... Oh, that's why. Like, what do you mean? But I'm like, oh, wait. It's right there on Wikipedia. Okay, if you complain to getting to a food place, let me just tell you, NPC, you're dumb. I'm not gonna not try and bash the NPCs. We'll give them a chessboard here. I am Iron Man. I'm just kidding. I like that one. That's why I keep saying it, if you would like to know. Oh, and every time we do actually add entertainment or something, you know, the NPCs are like, yeet, 5 stars, guys, 5 stars. If we can get this ship to 5 stars with the amount of people it's gonna have. Actually, before I sail, let me remind myself. Here we go. The ship's gonna probably drop ratings now. But this is ideally how much we're gonna make here. 107k, that's basically how much we're gonna make. I would love to jack this thing off with entertainment. Just jack it off to, like, you know, have tons of entertainment. Max it, have tons of entertainment. Holy baloney. Flipping damage. These theaters are gonna fill up, aren't they? Oh, wow. I'm gonna watch this real quick. I would like to see movie theater get max filled. That's a busy movie theater. So obviously you can see my point of why I like movie theaters and CST. Just tons of entertainment. Oh, no, we're not gonna put one there. That's too much. Right, so we have about 90 persons worth of entertainment for there. But I think the crowdedness, I can't fix that. I can try my hardest, but I can't fix crowdedness, unfortunately. You know, if I could fix crowdedness, I would. Haggy can change ratings, so he can, like, make his ship 5 stars, but it could be a bad ship. And, you know, that's where the admins luck out. Do they do it? Probably not. Oh, I almost forgot a store. You know, Disney has tons of stores, so, we have to add some. Which actually I find funny because, NPCs can't even buy anything from our stores. They just walk in there and it says they shop, but they don't shop yet. They can't, unfortunately. What do you have here? Those put tables. Because if some of the food areas get crowded, you're gonna want somewhere to sit. Because sometimes, you just want to sit down and play games or something. I don't know. Just ideally, you just want to sit down and play some games. But yeah. I'm so excited for the Disney Wonder Trip. You guys do not know how badly I want to record that and just actually upload it. I mean, I really am desperate. So that's probably gonna be soon. Okay, let's see what the problem is. Crowdedness. Yep. Well, let me say this. The ship isn't exactly so. Well, there's tons of passengers. If we. My goal right now is to get us to 4 stars. If I can't get us to 4 stars, this video isn't going up. No, just kidding. I don't. I get to a point where I have too much deck space. I don't know what to do. And that's kind of where we're at right now. Which I guess we could put another. Because this improves our basic needs. Dude, look how full these movie theaters are. And the amount of people in the retail shop. We could get another shop, I think. How's it going down here? Some of these rooms should be booked up. Yeah, we're just gonna sit casually in the engine room with all this loud noise. Whoa! Full theater. Almost late. Hashtag Avengers Endgame. If Haggy made pre-made ships, you would win right away because you already have pre-made inventories. Hashtag when Avengers Endgame comes out on Endgame. People who follow you Endgame, are you recording? Oh, now the theater's dead. All right, it's not showing Avengers Endgame now. It's showing Dumbo. That's an older movie now. Well, it's not old. It's just people don't talk about it anymore. It's like, don't talk about Dumbo. We just saw it. No one cares. As is how it seems. But oh, okay. Why are you guys walking in the bathroom? No, just kidding. Why don't we just leave it like this? No, just kidding. That would be extremely creepy. So no. I like how stores are activity. Can we fit one here? Oh, yes, we can. Good. Because I'm buying a store. Disney ships, again, I said, they're notorious for stores. They have Mickey Mansell. Mainsail. No, not Mansell. Mainsail. Mickey Mainsail. What's the other one? What are the other stores? They had this one jewelry place on the Dream. I like fantasy better, TBH. I don't think it's necessarily the ship I like better. I just say the on the longer cruises there isn't as many like 5-year-olds and stuff. So if you take a cruise, 100% recommend taking the shorter. I mean the longer ones, not the shorter ones. They may be more expensive, yes, but trust me, you'll thank me. No, not literally, just as the reference, you'll thank me. I would appreciate it. No, just kidding. Well, I mean, okay. Let me just keep building instead of talking about things. Well, we're gonna put plants here. I don't get why people like private bathrooms so much. Like, what is wrong with these thick bathrooms? I mean, and technically other rooms have bathrooms, so. I mean, when I go on a cruise ship, I do not go in public bathrooms. Usually, I just go to the room. Which actually, that's a little TMI in a way, but in a way, it isn't TMI. Right. So anyway, I'm just gonna continue because I'm sounding weird, Emma. I have like compliments, TBH. I like when some people are like, "Yeah, if Haggy had pre-made ships, you'd win." Maybe that random Dr. Phil. He could. Well. That may be close. He could possibly be in it with me. I'd say me and random Dr. Phil would be the best candidates. And maybe Kevin. Well, if you put me and Kevin together, he'd try to fit as many rooms as I could. He could, and he'd just try to basically wreck it. No, just kidding. I don't know. Because it's never gonna happen, so we don't know. Obviously. Couches again are a form of entertainment, so yeah, and Disney loves entertainment, so no, not me, I mean like Disney Cruise Line. Although this is technically entertainment in real life standards, so can't blame it. I like how I'm just sitting in port and I'm getting money, like that's nice, which actually I might be able to pay for some of the bills too. Right, so we're done with that. Okay. No, just kidding. I'm not mad. I'm just gonna put. Okay, let me rephrase. I'm gonna put some beds out here. All right, and yeah, that's how that's gonna play out. Oh, that sucks. Let it grow. Let it grow. No, just kidding. So the reason for sunbeds is I don't have a reason again. No, this is one of the things. It's just you just put sunbeds because sunbeds are sunbeds, and yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to answer the question. So yeah, the time when Jimmy Kimmel made Robert June. Downey Robert Jr. Robert Downey Jr. mad. You should definitely search that up, TBH. So if you guys search up like Jimmy Kimmel making Robert Downey Jr. mad, it has some decent narration in the little video too, the little clip. And here you see what's his face, Jimmy Kimmel making Robert Downey Jr. mad. Like, okay, Robert, you didn't give me the thing I wanted, so you didn't give me the reaction. And you know, he liked to expose things that Robert Downey Jr. obviously felt uncomfortable about. And that's why Jimmy Kimmel was going like, yes, he's uncomfortable. Oh, yeah. Holy bull. Oh, yeah. I'm a moderator in his live stream seat. I'm like, what? Yeah. We're doing a. Oh, yeah, I'm doing a tutorial. I thought you said, are you doing a live stream? I'm like, wait, no. Not doing a live stream at the moment. Guys, I will try to hook you guys up with a live stream soon. And we have a decent amount of plants, so I don't need more points. Yeah, NPCs, go upstairs to that horrible food deck that I made, temporary. Okay, back to the idea of finishing this at 5:30. Can we? No, definitely not. No, can we? Maybe. Maybe. I'm not promising. It's like the thing when Haggy can't promise us an update. I'm not gonna promise. Although, however, we need to unload our passengers now. I'm curious actually just how much money we made just by sitting off in port with the passengers. If anyone was paying attention or was willing to go back, I'd totally like to know how much we just made from sitting in. Oh, he, yeah. Respectfully, I might, when people start naming their ships Fantasy and Dream and we're on the same server, I'm just gonna go up to Triton because I also like to make my own custom names as well, so. If we didn't have those ugly white things, well, the frame, if you would, I could probably guarantee it would look a lot better. Just the ship idea and design, because, yeah. Basically, just, I think, would look a lot better. So, right. Obviously, here we see Robert Downey Jr. feeling uncomfortable by Kimmel Jimmy. Jimmy Kimmel, yeah, I have a reason for thinking he's weird. And my parents tell me not to watch him. So, yeah, basically, that's, that story. Wait. No, we're not doing it, right? Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. So, I'm gonna make the sections of 3 space out every 2, just to make that nice. And as you can see, Robert Downey Jr. is getting flippin' met. Oh, no, we're not spacing that right now. Oh, it's 2 apart. 3, 3, and then again, 3. Some of you true Disney fans will know what I'm doing, but if you're not a true Disney fan, will you know what I'm doing? Probably not. You know, you may see me putting that there, but let me just remove this so it doesn't create confusion. Let me remove these so it doesn't make confusion. Actually, this isn't taking as long as Pelican, because the Pelican took longer. I don't know why, just because it was the first time doing it, or what, I don't know. It just took longer, for some reason, but, yeah. I think it was the first time I actually was doing it, so that would explain a lot, but. And, obviously, that is our, like, cabanas area. That's why my food's obviously gonna be up here, to stimulate that. We're actually going to put it like that, because, no, it's gonna, I can't speak like that. Actually, maybe I can, I don't know. Yeah, right. Plus, Jimmy just continues to be weird. Delete that. And delete that. So, obviously, these are gonna be glass floor. Oh, my pelican is wonder. Is a wonder. My pelican is a wonder. Oh, nice. When we get albatross, let me just tell you guys, yeah, I'm definitely gonna make a dream class the day that thing comes out. Well, maybe not the, I don't know about the day it comes out, but, sometime shortly after it comes out, I definitely would love to make a, cause I've definitely got my idea down in my head. That one I would hope to have an atrium. It's not gonna have a central, this is the only place with the, this is the only one with the, oddly spaced, which hopefully you guys don't mind, but, oh shoot. I am Iron Man. Just kidding. I don't know. There's a reason I like saying that. I don't know. It's just how I like saying it. I don't know. Just, am I heckin' new? We all know that. I could say yes, and we all know that. That I'm not. I mean, is that we all know that I'm not. Now I am Iron Man. Yeah. Was that Iron Man 2 scene that I'm? That I keep saying. Where he's, where he reads that letter and he, like, pauses, dramatic pause, and says, I am Iron Man. Are you? I'm just kidding. RCL. You said that, like, 5 minutes ago and you didn't, I don't know, buddy. I don't know. I am Iron Man. Yeah, I'm just gonna redo those. Alright, the walls just, it's easier to go from scratch because obviously that's not working out too well. Oh shoot. Oh, now I have to do the glass floors. Hopefully I would like to do that soon, actually. You know, I'd totally be down to do, group projects, in this game, like, you know, but, yeah. I am Iron Man. Ba-na-na-na. Okay, guys, and if, just, yes, you can think that is weird that I keep saying that, and it is, it's just, I don't know, it just gets stuck in my head, and it's just repetitive, because I like that scene a lot in Iron Man 2, so, yeah. So, please don't judge me if you wouldn't mind, but, if you do, it's beyond my control. Right now we have to do, yeah. You know, I think glass would have had the higher decoration, but nope. It's a problem. I can't tell if the glass is there or not. I'm assuming it is there when you can tell, actually. It becomes like a darker blue. So we do know that I've pretty much done the. Oh, yeah. Or you can just do it this way. And you can see when there's glass. Yeah, that's actually a pretty decent line there. That's great words of speech, lol. Okay. Spider-Man. H is for Hi, Spider-Man. That was my favorite scene in the which movie was that? Oh, Spider-Man Homecoming. Yeah, that was a funny one. Hi, Spider-Man. Band practice, was it? Yeah, how do you go from band practice to hey, I'm just gonna go and sink a fairy. Hi, Spider-Man. Is everyone okay? No thanks to you. You know, I tried to tell you. If you would have just listened to me, and if you actually cared, you'd be here. Jumps out of Iron Man suit. Do you want to finish that sentence? right, no. Okay, sorry. Just not trying to be weird here. Which, actually, obviously, you can tell I'm a weird person. Ding ding. But no. I wouldn't say I'm necessarily weird, but. I just like to talk to myself sometimes. Which is kind of weird in a way, but. Alright, yeah, let me just continue because now I'm making myself feel uncomfortable, which I didn't know was possible. But until now. So, yeah. Alright, anyway, just continuing on here. We're probably gonna do that one guy's idea. But for Albatross, oh yeah, I've got my idea down, what we can do with it. No, we're not gonna finish by 5:30. We're gonna finish by 5:40 or 5:50. Guys, give me 10 more minutes and we should be done. 10 to 20 minutes, we should be done. Well, now we just have to do the top deck, and then I have to just add sunbeds to these. Oh, two bars here. Sunbeds, maybe some palm trees or something. And then radomes. Yeah, so instead of just talking, why don't I begin doing? And then we gotta test the ship. That's gonna take a few minutes. And actually, why don't I just get rid of those? Like, frick those. We don't need those right now. Pools here. So. I am Iron Man. Okay. All right, I'm just gonna be quiet. Just gonna yelp myself, but yeah. You guys probably know what I'm thinking. Right, so yeah. Anyway, just continuing on here instead of being weird. Oh, we haven't done the bridge yet. That's next step, okay? When we're done with this deck, that is. Was just about to say that line again that I kept saying, but held it in. Yeah, very smart people will know what I just said. Actually, anyone could because I'm dumb. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not dumb. I have decent roots. Let's just say that. Am I gonna share them? Heck no, that's not your business. Yeah, I have good grades. Alright, take the word for me. Yeah, and also take away the word that I am. Flex Seal. No, I was kidding. Flex Seal. The amazing instant grab. Amazing instant grab. It's like one of those epic meme fails. Alright. Instead of continuing now upstairs, we're just gonna finish this area. And I'm gonna go through, scan the area. Make sure this is done. And if this is done, well, guys, you guys are released. No, just kidding. This room's gonna take about 10 to 5. 5 to 10 minutes. Not 10 to 5. So we should be done in about, hopefully, 5:40 if we're lucky. Which actually, let me check something. I can actually. Oh, various horns. Oh, yeah, that's true. That's not musical horns. Someone just said, I want to say, I've been searching for such a good Tycoon game, and this is up with Lumber Tycoon 2. It doesn't keep players bored and is not a template for those terrible simulator games. Yeah. Keep up the good work, devs. I truly see. a bread game, future for this game. You know, I heard that comment because I like that comment. You know, and yeah. Just reacted with a heart. You know, I wouldn't be shocked if I'd like Haggy to see that TBH. I wonder if he would. Royal Kirby. Alright. Yeah, total. Oh, Haggy's not online. Alright, never mind that idea. Okay. So, continuing on here, you know, actually, weirdly enough, we could have had a tile on the bridge, blames Allensy, because Haggy said, this would have been thick enough for a tile, which, fortunately, Allensy, no, just kidding, I'm not gonna start that, not gonna start that, not gonna start that, not gonna start to ride against a decent dev. Actually, he's better than me, so why am I talking? Actually, that depends. I could assume he would build realistic, minus the fact that people would say, like, some people would say, oh, these guys are horrible devs. Let me actually mention something to you, little buddy. They make the models picture perfect, the game's gonna mass lag, and you're gonna complain, and your computer's gonna crash. Would mine crash? I don't think a nice laptop, a nice PC or desktop or laptop would. But I'm not 100% positive, so don't quote me on that. I'm gonna do Radiance of the Seas. Wait, no, I need K. Well, good luck. Yeah, you know, some people that are nice in the community. Okay. So, now that we are done with that, I know what I'm gonna do up here. I'm gonna have. We're gonna make this buffet style, alright? So. You know, I guarantee you, Ellen's your micro case. All one comment I was talking about. Probably didn't do him say anything, but eh. I mean, yeah, you gotta be careful what you say as a dev. So I see their point. Although I think it may have said something. I don't know. It is my favorite game, though, but I do not know what TPT is or whatever it is called. Ayo, Chunk. She's kinda ugly. She's kinda ugly. She's only temporary. That's nice. I feel you, bro. I feel you. You know, that guy is that type of, you know, there's some people that are really rude, I'm gonna tell you that now. In the second Hamlin server, intense Scottish Pigeon. I wouldn't say he's rude, but he's more like that one type of, like, I'm gonna go on a limb and say he's British. Actually, or Scottish. Or Swedish. I don't know what it's called. Because he's, it's not that he's rude, but he acts like one of those British, how to phrase it, snobs. No, not really, it's just, he can be really, inconsistent of others. Let's just say that, that's the best way to say it. And, yeah. I might start tomorrow and go back to basics. Or you're gonna go back to Pelican, just kidding. No, that guy, I don't know, that guy's mean to me, so I'm mean to him. Well, I'm not mean to him, but, he's always mean to me. Same goes with that Deer or Bad Brain guy. Well, he's not really mean. That's a long story. Kevin could explain it in the comment section. Or Kevin may say he's mean. I don't know. I could agree with Kevin either way. It's funny, actually. Me and Kevin used to, like, hate each other. Well, not hate each other, but, like, slowly we kind of became acquaintance friends in a way. I don't know how to phrase it. It was weird, though, because, like, when Imp got the albatross, he was obsessed. He's like, right away, I'm like, what's albatross? No, I was kidding. I'm just like, okay, nice. This is a cool ship, but I don't own it yet. Well, because that at the time, I'm like, ooh, that's the next ship after Raven? That's just gonna hint right there that we're gonna have massive thick ships. Then when you find out that's the biggest ship, you're like, oh, all right, now I want this ship. And here's the thing. Size before like that one DR Bad Brain guy's like, well, what do you like about Albatross minus the size? Albatross actually lets you do so many things. You can bring all your ideas to life, basically, with that extra deck. Because then you have more space, so you can sacrifice other space to do something else. Yeah, instead of bashing people, why don't we just continue? And I'm probably gonna put my mic on mute so I don't bash people. Which actually, I wouldn't necessarily say I'm bashing people, but point being, just ignore what I'm saying. These are just my opinions, basically. Actually, yeah, they are my opinions, so yeah. I don't know though, that DR. Out of Scottish Pigeon and that DR Bad Brain guy, I'm definitely gonna say that Scottish. Actually, that's a different conversation. And I don't favor people necessarily. Actually. I mean, that's okay. I'm just gonna be quiet because now I'm feeling uncomfortable. You know, somehow I make myself uncomfortable, which I think which is a problem. Yeah. No, I'm not actually making myself uncomfortable. I'm just getting myself in a situation to where I can't answer a question, and now I'm like feeling hysterified and gonna have a panic attack. Actually, I might be able to have panic attacks. I don't know. Simply, guys, that deck is done, and it is 5:38, so that took about 8 minutes. And this deck's gonna be a lot quicker because I'm not gonna be like jumping around and doing all this weird stuff. Well, actually, I'm not gonna check Discord for till I'm done with this ship. I might start tomorrow. You know, Scottish Pigeon. Oh, the Scottish Pigeon. Oh, there was one dude named Scottish Pigeon, and me and him were friends. But like that guy. That guy, that's the Scottish Pigeon. That kid is mean. Scottish Pigeon, I think he worked for Disney Cruise Line, actually. I think that's how I know him, because I knew him from some group. I don't know if it's a hotel group or something, but I do know him from something. It may have been one of my groups, I don't know. I'm 100% sure that guy worked under Adele in Disney Cruise Line. I'm 100% positive. Oh, it may have been DSS. I don't know. Guys, it's a dream class ship, and I'm gonna. No, unfortunately, I do want to, but no. I swear to God, okay. Oh, yeah, okay, Bryce, watch your language. No, but I swear I have met him from somewhere. Just somewhere I know him. I know, I'm 100% confident. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it, that's it. He's been on a few cruises, because I'm like, I swear to gosh, I've seen him at DCL. AKA Disney Cruise Line and Roblox. 100% positive. Yeah. Yeah, I think he. Yeah, I think I know him. Yeah. 100% positive. You know, he could have gone before I even worked there, except that would have been 2 years ago. So, I don't know. But I do swear I've known him from somewhere. I don't even know. Yeah, I don't keep track of that either. Actually, they're kind of doing some weird stuff there. If you guys do want to check out the group, happily do. Okay, why the flip isn't that wall deleting? Eesh. The day you find out that I have problems working with someone at DCL. No, there's this one person. But, you know, it's more of we can work together. It's just sometimes we can't tolerate each other and we end up fighting. So, and then the owner, the new owner, which is an exotic, unfortunately, favors the other kid a lot more. I'm gonna say that now. Like, we used to be vice chairman, but, like, both of us did, except, we both could not work together. So he favors him over me. Like, bruh, you could have found a better way to do that instead of demote both of us. I mean, just maybe, because that was not my fault that he couldn't. It's like I can work with anyone else, but that is the one per. I can. I mean, I could probably work with that Scottish Pigeon, Deer Badbury, but I cannot work with that one kid. But not trying to bash him, because there's times where me and him can be decent friends. It's just in terms of working conditions, can we work together? Sometimes. I mean, sometimes, yeah. But I do know the old owner does care about me, because he actually said this. He's like, you know, I'm removing the president and vice president role, but I don't want you to leave the company. I want to keep you here. So I knew he actually he like he's like, so do you so can I delete this role, or do you care, or mind? And you know, I obviously said no, because it's you know, I like the vice president, the president role, because that was my favorite job, and that was the highest rank I've technically gotten under the when the group was better than, yeah, I was just say more active, I guess. How come you can't just mass delete this? Like, this is not fair. Oh, I know how to fix this. I know how to fix the issue. Like, this is just delaying me. Oh, band, it's 43, sorry. Okay, that deletes it. And then, and problem solved. Yeah, I don't know. Well, I just learned something new. Okay, realistically, that pool should go between the funnels, but. Oh no, but we already built the place. All right, sorry guys. Yeah, that should technically. You know, technically, I could put one here too, which would look nice, but if I did, for one, I'd have to redo the ship a lot. Oh, yeah, no, I can't. This would have been the best place to have a pool, because. It's okay. Okay, it's not okay, but it won't be. No, I can't. I'm fine. Why, Haggy? Why does this have to go down here? It would have been awesome to have a flippin' pool here. Actually, he probably would say it's my fault that I didn't make room for it, so yeah, on his behalf, yeah, true. All right, instead of just complaining about something we can't put on there, why don't we? Okay, these are realistically, those are kind of thick funnels, but you know what? The Osprey is a decent ship, and we have a decent amount of engines, so we're good there. All right, instead of babbling, why don't I babble and finish the thing? No, I'm probably annoying you guys. I'm just gonna turn my mic off for a little bit. Right, so I'm back and working with, well, actually I was here the whole time, but we're going to put a See, if we had like some yeah, whoa, what happened there? No, but if we had like some sort of like thing there, this could be like the party deck, just like, you know, I would totally like to see them add some sort of pool that would be like, no cruise ship is complete without a shuffleboard, I think it says. Oh. You know, so how did I know that? Like, I swear, I did not pay attention to the description, and I'm like, it is that, isn't it? It is. I flippin' guarantee it. And I guess I was right. But anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna go throw that deck overboard. No, just kidding. That deck can stay, cause you know that deck would basic. Actually, if I threw that deck overboard, we'd be losing heavy profits, and the cruise line would come to a crash, and this ship would basically become a failure, and that's what would happen. Another. Oh, I want to go see the albatross from China. I gotta go see that. I gotta go see that. I gotta go see that. Yeah, that was a big meme in the secondhand one server. No, it wasn't necessarily a meme, just everyone was doing albatross from China. I'm assuming it was a protest, like, hey, Haggy had an albatross, we're gonna make albatrosses from China, but I doubt he would care. He's like, yeah, go ahead, I don't give a crap. Haggy said he taught himself the script from wikis. Why didn't. I would have assumed dev form, but I guess Roblox Wiki, because he is in dev form. I've seen some things he's posted. You can find some early cruise ship tycoon stuff when, like, it was just he was working on Huron. Huron. When the, before the game was even in flipping pre-alpha. Want a go see albatross from China. It's just a knockoff albatross is what it is. Someone said it, Alan Z told us all that Osprey was a mini albatross. The only thing that I guess could say looks alike is the bow and the bridge a little bit, but albatross, no, they look nothing alike. The Disney Fantasy blows horn. Right. Totally though. Yeah, obviously that's for the copyright reasons. That way I have something in my defense. Any Disney horns, if I do decide to pull up a YouTube video and play them, they're not my video. Actually, I could play my video, because then the people that made the video can copyright me, even though it is Disney stuff. So again, just to throw in there, anything that I play isn't necessarily Disney, because sometimes there's people that try to copyright you just so they can be like, haha, and then you get a copyright strike. Although I've never gotten a copyright strike, because, you know, generally I do that little conversation of that, and, you know, I do appreciate people. Like, yeah, you know, I may hate you, except I am not gonna give you. I'm not gonna file a copyright strike. Okay, actually, guys, you know what? Oh, what happened here? Oh, okay. Niz, we're in the funnel. Oh, is he on his ship? I don't know. I think he's on his ship. Is he? I think so. Pretty confident, 100% positive. Yep, call it. And somehow I can still sub in his head. That's funny. Right. Dream class coming near you. No, this would totally be my Disney class ship if I could actually make my own class ship. It's kind of like supposed to be a dream class, and I don't know how good that worked out. I would have put a pool here, and I'm sorry this top deck looks a little crappy. Crappy, yeah. Let's just say it looks a little crappy. I don't know if it does or not, but Disney Fantasy. Oh, Northlink Expedition. You know, I actually ran a Northlink cruise line, which I also think he that one guy's been to. But I don't know. Oh, that cruise line. Ferry line. Oh, it was ferry line, not a cruise line. I was friends with that Dr. Shoemaker. I guess he unfriended me. I don't care because that's not. I don't really give a crap if someone unfriends me because I didn't really need to be their friend anyway. So yeah, basically that's how that works. Usually I accept friend requests out of generosity, so yeah. Just because I feel bad if I decline them. Technically, I would decline them, but I feel bad if I do, so I don't. Generally, I don't for that reason. Although at some point I remove them if I need more friendship space. Albatross from China. All right, just got the video thumbnail yeets. All right. I am Iron Man. Ba-na-na-na. All right, so now we're gonna depart port here. I'm curious on our max speed, as you can probably guess here. And Kevin rams into me. Yeah, I spent 3 hours on a shipwreck. Just kidding. You need to invite 10 people to our server a day. Oh my flippin' lord. There's no. Oh jeez. You guys don't do that, and I have to do it? That's nice. Right now, I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I'm kinda too busy to go shoot. No, not shoot. Message up 10 people. I was gonna say, like, shoot them a text, but. Yeah, no, still. How not to rescue later. Oh, that's nice. Let me find my video here with the Disney horns. It's probably gonna be the dream one. All right, now we play the horns. That's gonna go ahead and wrap that horn part up. All right, so I'm actually gonna see our full speed here before our battery dies. But we're gonna head over to Orion because I don't want to hold you guys forever just trying to show you how I drive a ship, right? So this should hopefully hit 25 knots, I'm hoping. No, just kidding. I would kind of want to explore our ship real quick as we head down to Orion. So obviously, this kind of looks like the vibe in a way. But this doesn't look like a Disney ship either because we don't have the availability to. And if we have lifeboats, probably have to make a 2-floor lifeboat deck to hang the lifeboats like that. But right, so that kind of see if I swear, if we could delete those frames, let me tell you this, without those frames, it looks a lot nicer. Those little white things. And then we have our little food place up there. And, I'm trying to make the Royal. Oh, Promenade? No. It's not called Promenade. It's not Royal Promenade, I don't think. See, with Pelican, I couldn't actually have this little deck here with. Hey, guys. Hey. It's not letting me wave. You guys hear about Celebrity Flora? Yeah, Celebrity actually made a ship called Celebrity Flora, if you did not know, and basically it's a luxury ship. Actually, why don't we just let. She is odd, actually, as in she is in Celebrity Flora, is actually an odd design. Oh yeah, it was like, geez, that cruise ship. Oh geez, yeah, definitely would not go in the Flora. Actually, depends. If I was doing, if I forgot until I make a wish, I don't want to because that would mean I have a problem. But if I do have a problem, I'd probably apply for make a wish or try to get a make a wish, and then I'd probably go in the Flora. No, just kidding. I'm not gonna. I don't like it either, DBH. I almost like a commercial ship better, like a Disney ship. Because that's like, I like the big ships that are like commercial, but they make their ships look nice. Yeah, this looks nice, let's be honest. I mean, although actually, tomorrow, guys, we're supposed to get a new wake system, and Haggy's changing up the flooring, how we do the flooring. Which is, I kind of had a little theory, but. On Albatross, but obviously probably won't happen, Tross. I just still think the thing that Haggy made up, any day, so every day someone mentions Albatross, it's like a day added on. That's just stupid, TBH. I think that's just an excuse, for Haggy not to have to work on it. It's like, if you say the word Albatross, day. Like, bro, you're flipping kidding me. No, I'm just assuming that's just how Haggy tells us to like shut up. We'll get it when we get it. We'll get it when Haggy feels like working on it. Which actually in February, Haggy was actually like motivated because he finished the ship model in like November maybe. So how many months would that mean then? If November minus February would be November, December, January, February. Yeah, so 4 months. So. When we hit that 6 month, which actually I believe we are in now. Oh, we've had Pelican for 4 months now. That's nice. Yep, pretty sure we've had Pelican for 4 months now. That's nice. Yeah, come on, Haggy. We all want Albatross. And yeah, Albatross. And I would hope that Haggy realizes that Albatross can make the devs more money and himself, because when you put a new ship like that, everyone's like, oh, I love that ship, and they want to buy it, and they just decide to buy cash, and Oh, jeez. I totally like this view, though. Just like, if this was a flat deck, I would totally. I just love this. Okay. Yeah, obviously I just threw that out there as a joke, but yeah. Not gonna do serious editing on that because I'm not going to. That's a lot of pollution. Hashtag eco-friendly Disney right here. No. I put too many smoke stacks, let's be honest. Should have been four in each one, not flipping six. Oh jeez, I think I heard noise in all three. Okay, I'm good now. Yeah, but that new system is really looking cool. I remember the first day we got Osprey, we're like, ooh, thick ship. Osprey was nice the first day, but we still, again, it joins the server, and we're like, oh, yay. I feel bad for beta players. I'm like, I always wonder to myself, like, what's it like for beta players? Like, they probably, you guys probably, if any beta players, you guys can't even see Cormorant, I don't think. Like, it's just not, it's like Albatross is just not there. I don't think beta can see Cormorant. I think it's just like it's not there. So they only have four ships. Technically, that's a benefit of Alpha. A, we get five ships. B, we got to play it early. Yeah. Admin's coming. A, we got six, bro. You know what amazes me? How we stuck with two ships forever and then, like, we got two ships in, like, 2 months. It's just weird because, like, if you don't join the game with that ship already in the game, it's just weird. Although, when we get Albatross, it won't be weird for me because
The day I joined CST, I knew about it. People just kept talking about it like that was the subject. And yet again, to this day, it's still the subject.
Oh, nice. Hey, guys, the lifeboat deck is a step. See, look. Ooh, I do like this view, TBH, but yep, so that's gonna wrap up the video about 2 hours later, right? So I hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, let's see our profit real quick. 129K pays the bills, and this was a 15 hours. So I hope you guys enjoyed the trip here. I mean the trip, the ship here, and we got about 3.9 stars, which I'd say was pretty good for the amount of space we ended up sacrificing. So, thanks for watching, and have a magical Disney day. Obviously not my slogan, but point being.